teams hate losing two in a row, and that, of course, will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Well, without question, they would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat, so a chance for them to put things right out here.
Barcelona's line-up here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Manchester City's lineup today. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Ilkay Gundogan plays with Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. And in he goes with the tackle. Oh, and Barcelona have got a chance here. Silva. Messi intercepts here. Well, they're in a good position here. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. What we have here today should keep us on the edge of our seats. Luis Suarez against Sergio Aguero. He can put them in front. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Very quick early in the game to give the foul. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one that for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Well, you wouldn't back against Barcelona, but I must say, this could be quite a test for them. Javier Mascherano. Challenges for the ball. And the referee says, free kick. Nicolas Otamendi. Val Clichy. Yaya Toure. It's good work between these two. Well played, the goalkeeper. Good judgment, good hands. Sergio Busquets. Iniesta playing it wide. Kevin De Bruyne. Vincent Kompany. Neymar moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here, doing well to keep the ball, trying to find Suarez. It's decent defending, not perhaps the best cross. Gundogan, Pablo Zabaleta attacking well here. Corner now for Manchester City. Gundogan gets his foot in there. Not really happened so far for Barcelona. Ivan Rakitic. The break maybe from Barcelona. Vincent Kompany. Deflected out for a throw.
And very confident to get the game moving again.
And that's good support as they build this attack. It's Messi.
He's got his shot off now. Messi! He's done it again!
Oh, my word, I can't believe he's done that. So far out, he's put his foot through it and found the top right-hand corner. Incredible.
Change things. The goal that we felt we needed has come along.
It's been a bit dull, it's been a bit dire at times. The goals do change matches. Let's hope for everybody's sake that's the case here.
Kevin De Bruyne. Otamendi, Kyle Clichy, Ivan Rakitic, Sergi Roberto, Ivan Rakitic. Well, good through ball. Luis Suarez! And they have scored! And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. And that is exactly where he would have loved to have put it. Maybe it was a bit fortunate it flew up there from his point of view, but it was exactly the right spot.
Yeah, one word, Martin. Unstoppable.
The margin here to 2-0. David De Bruyne. Half time. Second half underway, Barcelona have got the lead. Iniesta. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Iniesta. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Nicolas Otamendi. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Piqué. Clichy looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City, shots on here. Manchester City have a corner. In with a chance. Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. Important for them to get the next goal, and they've got it, and they're still in the contest.
Well, there's an opportunity for the winning team to shut up shop, but I'm not sure they're capable of it.
They're carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. And now Messi. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Gundogan. Manchester City are on the attack now.
The shot's on!
And well done the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. And the advantage play for Barcelona. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. On the attack here. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. And they've cut it out. Neymar. Gundogan. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. There's good progress with this attack.
Shot on!
He's blocked that well. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Marvellous tackle. Ivan Rakitic. Neymar. Into the attacking third.
Space to try and hit it now. Oh! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
It didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
Well, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. It's with Toure. Pablo Zabaleta. Gundogan. Kevin De Bruyne. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Good through pass. And the keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. That's Iniesta attacking now. That's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Ivan Rakitic. The break maybe from Barcelona. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Yaya Toure gets it back. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Toure. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Agüero. Clichy. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Real opening now!
And behind, off the frame of the goal. Yaya Toure. And this is Clichy really taking the attack to the opposition. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Not long left, but that's a foul, and it will be a free kick. Javier Mascherano. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Crisp defending there. Promising build-up until that challenge. The ashes of the tree. One big glass, one.